I'm Wolfgang Kindl from Austria. I'm 29 years old and I'm doing the luge. I did a lot of different sports in my youth, like skiing, football, tennis. I did everything. Then I tried the luge. So at the age of 11, I started. So it was kind of an open day on the track in Eagles, just 3 or 4 curves. And it was really fun. I liked the speed and I started training. And then you go further up and always a little bit more, a little bit faster. And from the hobby to my profession now. Training is really hard. It's a lot of athletic training, training in the weightlifting room and some technical trainings as well, just for pulling on the start. We start in October on ice, so it's from March to October, just getting your physical strength. The legs are not that important, so you have your upper body really in the focus, also your back and yeah, the muscles you need for the start. Normally you have to be really tall, like 1.90 m and 95 kilos would be perfect. It's kind of the opposite to me. The taller athletes, they have their advantages on the start. They have more weight to accelerate the sled. At my height, you have to train more than others and always keep the focus, and then it's possible. If you're scared, you're in the wrong sport, I think. You have to have respect on some tracks, but if you're scared, then it's better for you if you quit. If you're heavier, you're normally faster. That's why athletes like me, if you're not heavy enough, you can use extra weight, a weight belt, something like this. That makes it kind of equal. That's the opportunity we have. You're riding on the edge. So if you have your edge on the sled too sharp, it's slow. If it's not sharp enough, it's also slow because you're skidding. You have to be one part with the sled. And so you can accelerate and find the balance. You have to sometimes look what's happening in front of you. So you have to find the line between looking a little bit and make no mistake, but also put your head back as often as possible and really fast on the track. And good with the aerodynamic, and that makes a difference.
The most important thing is the steel, where you are directly on the ice. The outside is like a fiberglass material. You have handles for holding yourself on the sled. It's around 25 kilos, so there's a limit of 25, this is maximum, and the minimum of 21. I think this is the smallest sled in the whole World Cup circuit, because I'm, I think, the smallest guy. We have tracks like in Whistler, Vancouver, where the Olympic Games have taken place. There we had the top speed of 154. This is the world record. 130 from a man start is a normal speed on nearly every track.
You have to have every single track in your mind. In hundreds of a second, you have to think what to do. You have to react on mistakes and always find the right decision to keep the sled in its line. At the moment you're sitting on the start, the focus is 100% on what you're doing. You have to be really strong in your mind, because sometimes you can train as hard as you want, but if your head is not working, then for sure then it's difficult to be fast in the track.
Kindl capped a successful 2017 season by taking home 2 golds at the World Luge Championships, setting himself up perfectly for the Winter Olympics.
Yeah, this was really one of the best moments in my career till now. This was really amazing. I was one of the favorites for sure on my home track, because I know every centimeter of my track in Eagles, so everything was perfect. Yeah, I knew that the run was really good, but you're sure if you see sign one in the finish, and I heard the whole crowd screaming and everyone was on the track, and the feeling to think about it, I was really, really good. This was really a lot of pressure on my shoulders, and so I think I can feel comfortable also in the situation in the Olympics, because yeah, I've been there 2 times. So this is also an advantage, because you know what's going on. I'm for sure one of the favorites for a medal, and so I just want to be myself, and I just want to show everyone what I can do and what I can do on this lap.